I was the chef on the Albatross, working for a businessman taking his partners to Tahiti. One night, he asked for pie for dessert. As the pie cooled innocently on a porthole sill, my employer attempted to...